I don't think there's a person that works here that thinks I belong in prison. You don't know having that life sentence off of you, the stress that it takes off of you, and the foot that's been on my chest for all these years. This is my 30th birthday in prison, and it'll be the best one. So, I feel overwhelmed with joy, man. I mean, it's like, I swear to God, man, I feel like 10 years younger. It's weird, like, so much weight's been lifted off of me. It's over. You're done. Michigan paroled you. I cried, man. I cried. And I want to go tell my grandma and grandpa that I made it out of prison, you know? I want to go visit them at their gravesite. I got everything I need in life.